The Parasite Pulser looks like a simple device. The box consists of only four external components. It starts working by one push on the button. Inside, the battery and the electronic circuit plus cables to the control panel. Here the circuit board with the parts soldered on. Everything fits in a small box. A push at the button starts the pulser. The timer takes over. The sawtooth generator controls the sweep frequency of the pulse generator. A variable resistor determines the central frequency. This pulse is led to the electrodes. The oscilloscope shows in yellow the sawtooth, in red the output pulses on the electrode. Now I make the time base smaller and smaller. And now we see the pulses clear at, in the end, 10 microseconds per division. From now on, we see clearly the pulses in red and the frequency sweep. Here we see the electric scheme plus the central frequencies of the scale of the potmeter. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to respond if there are any questions.